content of this communication?
Let me tell you today, I think you watch what occurred. This communication has been on the House agenda, the House's agenda for almost a month. It appeared there before we went for our break. This is very much germane. It's important because it has to do with citizens of our country. And of course, by law, the Constitution gave us the right to ensure that the well-being of our people and the enabling environment is being created and protected. Councillor Musa Deng, I will be categorically clear. From all indication, I can declare him, he can be considered as one of the most corrupt government officials.
What do you mean by that?
If you hold a communication, for you to be behaving like somebody who is now a government official, it behooves me. This autopsy was conducted, sent almost 3-4 months. Police have established, police have submitted their report to you. The autopsies have been conducted. You have said nothing to the people of Grand Bassa County. Ritualistic killing all over the place, you yet to say nothing about it. Not just our district. These are things that undermine government operations. All of these things you see happening in this country today happen because people who are legal people, who people think they have the moral rectitudes that should be protecting the lives of our people, they are the one undermining justice in this country, promoting killing in this country. Someone died on a plantation. You conducted an autopsy. We are not saying you killed them. An autopsy was conducted. Liberia has 2 pathologists for my information. Those guys move on the scene, conducted the autopsy speedily because the severity of the case. That very day, the only referral hospital in Wee District who have been burned down, and that hospital is the Liberia Agricultural Company Hospital. We seized the situation. Gregory Coleman was on the scene. The superintendent of Basel was on the scene. We arrested the situation. Up to current, the police themselves, they don't even understand what's happening. Why is he still holding on the autopsy report?
Why you think you don't? Interested in this?
Because show. I tell you, this is Liberia. And I will come to what holding it. Because there are several other things that preceding this information. Okay. It will be clear. Not just we district alone. Look at Buchanan City. Roberto was found dead. Up to current, we have communicated with him. He said, no justice. So, okay, I have volunteered my vehicle to take a top set 2% ahead of Buchanan. How many logistics do you need? You see how corruption creeping into the system? You as a legal person, who people think as a justice minister of this country, you sit by your own money and you want to kill, continuously support the killing of our people? These are activities that we must come down on. Roberto died in Buchanan City. Up to current, no autopsy have been conducted. The citizen will soon be on the rampage in Buchanan City. I think soon and very soon, you will soon start hearing it. But when people start to riot, they will say the citizen is not correct.
So when somebody is
supporting the rioting and the uprising of violence, somebody who's supposed to be a legal person, who's supposed to be protecting the rule of law, undermining the justice system of this country, I'd like to call on the president that Musa Deng and the likes of Musa Deng is not supporting the government. I sat with the Solicitor General yesterday. He's also concerned. I'm supposed to send additional communication. We are very serious about this. Look at the little Odell Shemo, who died in Mosorado County, I think Mosorado, Magibi. Nothing has been said about little Odell Shemo. They continue to shield justice. They continue to protest people who comes around and kill our people. To submit one report, maybe there's a group that holding it on a desk. Let him ask who will support him.
Something
holding it. I don't want to say political. It's for selfish gain. It's selfish interest. It's for self-interest. I don't want to tie the government for to say, oh, government is trying to play. No, I'm not going to hold government. I'm going to hold Councillor Deng. He has a report. He should be accountable for the death of Fayaketo, the death of Roberto, and the death of even little Odell Shemo. Up to current, he has said nothing about it. The only thing he cares about is to claim down on Iliese money. Do you know that currently somebody from his office, there's a guy they call Dakina Johnson. He passes around with a barrage of huge security men, going from gold mine to gold mine, diamond mine to diamond mine, exploiting and harassing people. Yesterday we were on a case. You only care about going sending people to gold mine, right? But you don't care about people dying. You see how funny it is? Yesterday we were in a conversation. Dakina Johnson, and you know, when Dakina Johnson was arrested, the Lancet man does not know nothing about it. He was arrested by the police. Do you know who released Dakina Johnson? It's a special assistant, one Allen, who is in the Justice Minister's office. He was upon his call, upon his communication, the police had to release the so-called criminal that are harassing and tolerizing our people all over the country. These are things president needs to take keen interest in. Mm. And I'm calling on him. The likes of Musa Dean and other people remain in this government, the government name will continue to support.
So what
people in Basel, and soon and very soon, probably these things will go across. Because when people, when you find dead body, nothing is being done, citizen rioting, citizen agree, and you say nothing about it, you painting the government ugly. You painting the government ugly. Besides that, you don't stop there, you start running behind people, harassing people on gold mine. You don't know, you are not a sector here. You are not a sector here. You are not a regulator of the sector. Before you go to arrest him, it's a minister, lends a man, I will tell you, look, this man is a lazy man, let's go after him. But you just wake up, you tell one man who is not, him, from my own information, they said the man is not working with them, but yet the man is not working with you, but he owns your operatives. The man goes around the place collecting money, he comes from all information, he comes into the ministry, he moves with a ministry vehicle, he moves with barrage of police. So on whose instruction? He was arrested, and your special assistant, one Allen, I know Daku Allen, or one other Allen who is in the office, one Balega, release him. So these are things you need to understand. It's not just about the death of these people.
You think Councillor Dean is under money in the government?
He's seriously under money in the government. Councillor Dean is a virus in this government. I must be clear with you. My cup is filled because I made all effort. We have made all effort as citizens of Basel to get to Councillor Dean to release the report. He has not, to even go and conduct the autopsy for Roberto, who died, who was found dead at Metastin, up to current nothing. They have said no logistics. We will give you our vehicle. What kind of logistics do you need? The pathologists are Liberian. They are the Ministry of Justice. What kind of logistics do they need? Let him tell us. We are confused.
Honorable, you talk about communication. What did you recommend in that communication?
No, I didn't recommend anything. I was craving the induction of plenary for Musa Dean to appear before us to answer to these allegations. Or to answer why up to current more than 6 months. Plenary in a Western Senate with committee, the Security Committee. And you saw how the flow was looking. It's not about committee.
So are you satisfied with the 1 week that was given by?
Yes, to some extent. This is something I'm not going to stop. I will go at the far and the higher level to see where this case will reach. We are not going to stop. When people die, plenary say 1 week, I accepted it. No problem. We wanted him to appear publicly. And this is why I've come. For the media to flag this issue.
The information provided by you, especially with regards to the Attorney General of the Republic of Liberia, the Justice Minister, being engaged or allegedly engaged into illicit money through some surrogate. Don't you think these are grave allegations levied against the Minister of Justice?
Let me tell you, this is not
especially as head of.
This is not a secret. I'm a committee chair on Lensman. I was in the Justice Ministry yesterday. We had a conversation. Former Representative Johnson was here. He represented Mosorado. In fact, he was the representative of the district. Mm-hmm. He knows what happened. The Solicitor General was there at the meeting. He knows what happened. I am not saying that he into illicit mine. I'm saying the action that is very close to a office, the action of a person very close to a office, deduce. And someone will believe that indeed he's involved and he's the one sending the man on the field. I cannot be a representative of my special assistant calling the police to release a criminal that was arrested by the police. Up to current, you heard it, nothing has been done. The lens and mine have written them, nothing has been done. The guy continued to tolerize our people from mining site to mining site with a barrage of security men, arresting their tools, taking it and going to sell it to another person.
So the Dakina Johnson is not part of the president official.
He's not part of the tax force. Go and ask the Justice Ministry. Go and ask Lance and mine. He's not part of going and ask immigration. He's on a special operation. The ministers must answer to how the guy is operating. I've asked, is the guy working with you people? He could not answer. The Solicitor General was there.
In the midst of the Solicitor General.
In the presence of the Solicitor General, we had a meeting yesterday. And I asked him, what are the guys working with them? He said they will investigate.
Was
the Takuna Johnson president? He was never there. But they arrested a few Chinese. How they arrested them? How they arrested them? To the extent the citizen had to follow them.
Is Takuna a member of the or an employee of the Ministry of Justice?
It's why we're trying to establish from all indications they have said that Takuna is not working with them. But the Allen, who is in the office of the Justice Minister, is the one who continued to shield the Takuna Johnson. We started harassing people. I just brought this in for you to know.
Yeah.
That when people die, you don't care about making a toss. You say no logistics. But then you give a Dakina Johnson one Jeep, Land Cruiser Jeep, with no plate, but with an inscription, special tax for Ministry of Justice, with barrage or armed men going from mining site to mining site. I just want you to, I was just just a poor in the booth. You don't have logistics to go and conduct autopsy. But yeah, you get logistics to go raid mining site that you have no jurisdiction over. You can only move when the lens and man tell you to move. You see, I'm just trying to compare both. When you say no logistics, I mean no logistics.
So you're disappointed.
I'm very much disappointed. And I think the action, and I think the action of the justice minister is on undermining this government, and the president must take action immediately.
Finally, with regards to the communication on the floor, if issues are not, if your issues are not addressed in a timely manner or the manner in form in which you want it with regard to the autopsy on the two bodies of the citizens, what would be your next?
What I want to know, there is nothing that must go. It just undermine. It will just undermine the government. It is our role as lawmaker. It is our role as a government to create an enabling environment, protect the lives of our people. If you don't see, if you don't follow for our people to have redress, it means that you cannot ably represent our people, you cannot ably serve our people. And I don't think the government will want to take one man over a whole country or over a country. I don't think the government willing to do that. That is why we must flag this issue, we must bring it to the concern of plenary, we must raise these issues.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.